I got stuck with making beats on my Electribe synth lately. I used it mainly as drum computer alongside my Minilogue. And while you got a bit of variety on how you modify the stock sounds, it gets a little boring after 6 years of usage. So I had a look at the old OS swap from years ago, but I didn't want it to downgrade. I searched a little longer and finally came across a new attempt at a hacked version based on the 2.0.2 firmware, the Hacktribe. The new functions include sampling, new VPM and FM oscillators, all filters from the synth version, more insert effects and more scales and grooves. The modification of the firmware went smoothly using the Python script provided. This is the new FM synth, which is controlled by the oscillator encoder and the edit button. VPM oscillator, same control scheme, and the same four waveforms to choose from. One of the advantages versus the old firmware swap are the integrated filters from the synth version. The new insert effects are basically different filters like bandpass, lowpass, highpass with a fixed try value.